Hey everybody, we're Needham Handicapping Greyhound Racing on Columbus Day from the Southland Greyhound Park, West Memphis, Arkansas, Monday, October the 14th. This is my day at the track.com Greyhound Race of the Day. Let's take a look at race 13 tonight, Twilight Card here at Southland, folks. 7:15 p.m. Central post time. This is a grade TD affair, and these pups are sprinting 660 yards. Using a software product called Quick Dog. I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list. And on this entry tonight, number 7, Bart Splenda, I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics, the box gimmicks here at Southland. So along with number 7 today, I'll be boxing number 5, Kales Madden, number 6, Open Order, and number 2, AMF Gina. That's 7-5-6-2 and the 13th from Southland on Columbus Day. Quick Dog Software has helped me isolate a pair of very playable power pup long shots. Win place and show wagers are suggested on both of these entries. The first comes in race 4, win place and show in a 4-to-1 shot. Number 7, WW's Rainbow. And in race 5, win place and show on another 4-to-1 shot. Number 7, GS Buddy. So from Southland on a Monday, Rick Needham for Day at the Track.com. Reminding you as always, please bet with your head, not over.